been in the hospital again, but he's recovering okay too. Watch out.
That's right.
Watch out. He may be old, but he's not dead yet.
That's what he keeps saying. I'm not dead yet.
Darn right.
Oh, man, you sound good. You're 20 over.
Oh, good. Glad to hear it.
All right. You take care of yourself, Will. And we'll talk to you later. Yeah, Marcel, Kilo Charlie Sigma, Victor Mike Bravo. I'm in the big town of Arizona, in the big state of Arizona. I'm a former hobby.
Very good, Marcel. Thanks very much, Will. Very good KC6 VMB out there in hot country. And listen for check-ins for Western Amateur Radio Friendship Association. Chickens for Warfa, KJ6, check in.
W6BRC.
Hi, Rich, how are you tonight?
Doing fine. I just want to go kind of in and out here because I'm really tired.
Yeah, I'm not very good.
Van seems kind of quiet.
Transfer code.
Pretty damn quiet. Oh, we got an FT8, boys. Thought I heard something. I hate it when people go in between. Maybe not. And we have Malcolm. Mr. 102. I don't really use my 102 very much anymore. But I do have a Malcolmized 102. It's actually over here. I just can't see it from here. Right there. So Malcolm does the hole in the wall net, which we're listening to right now. And he specializes in restoring the FT-102 Yaesu, which, if you don't know what it is, it has 361-46 tubes in the finals with a 12BY7 driver tube. So it's the last Yaesu tube hybrid radio. And I think they said the person that designed the receiver designed the 1000MP. So it's supposed to be one of the best radios that they made, and the cleanest signal purity because of the three tubes. I don't know if that's the case, but they definitely are pretty good radios. Let's see what else we got on here. This is like the Spanish channel. This one too. It's really all I hear on 40 anymore.